components required here are, components required here are two input XOR gate, digital trainer kit and patch cords. And other than that, we need also SAN408, SAN404, SAN432, SAN486. The circuit diagram for this one is, this is the circuit diagram, binary to gray. And gray to binary, because of implementation complexity, we are using exclusive OR gate and we have simplified circuit diagram. So now, before moving, what is gray code? Gray code. Now the question comes, what is gray code? Gray code is a non-weighted code used in certain application. It is a non-weighted code. For example, if I have 0010, this is the binary, this is B3, B2, B1 and B0. How to convert this into gray? To convert this into gray, so first you have to write 0 as it is, B3 as it is, then add 0 to 0, 0, 0 to 1, 1, 1 to 0, oh sorry, 1 plus 0, 1. So now this is the gray code, that is, this is G3, G2, G1, G0. This is binary to gray. So 00, this is the gray code. This is binary, this is gray. So 16 combination you have to convert into gray, as I said earlier. Then next one is gray to binary. How to convert gray to binary? So now we will take the same code, gray, G3, G2, G1, G0, 0011. We want to convert this to binary. Write MSB, in this case G3, as it is. Then add this to the next bit, 0001111110. Ignore the carry. So now this is our binary. That is nothing but B3, B2, B1 and B0. So in this way we can convert gray to binary, binary to gray. So dear students, you can see here, this is binary to gray and this is gray to binary. And after that, you have to solve this one by using K-map. So you can see here, this is K-map simplification for binary to gray. So K-map simplification for G3, these are the input. That is, B0, B1, B2, B3 are the input and G3 is the output that you have to map in K-map, four variable K-map. Then the solution for this one is G3 is equal to B3, G2 is equal to this one, G1 is equal to this one, and similarly we will get the other value. So finally we will get, here you can see, my dear students, G3 is equal to B3, G2, when you solve it by using K-map, G2 is nothing but exclusive OR of B3, B2. G1 is nothing but exclusive OR of B1, B2. G0 is nothing but exclusive OR of B1, B0. So when you implement this one, this is the circuit diagram. This is the circuit diagram. G0, G1, G2, G3. Where G3 is a MSB and G0 is a LSB. So after this, this is the code for gray to binary. When you implement this one, you will get the circuit diagram. This is the circuit diagram. Gray to binary. So this is the implementation circuit diagram. This is implementation of binary to gray. We are using 7404, 7408 and 7408 and 7432. Initially you have to connect VCC and ground. You know this, all ICs are 14 pin IC. So you know VCC is 14. And ground is 7. Ground is 7. So first do the basic connections. After that, this is LSB. B0, B1, B2, B3. And this is gray output code. That is G0, G1, G2, G3. So this is MSB, G3. This is MSB and this is LSB. So this is input here. We are giving input here and this is the output. This is the input binary and this is the output gray. So initially you have to do the connection like this. And now So here we will now check 0000. So when 0000, you will get output is equal to 000. Binary 000 and gray is 000. When I give binary 0001, that means here 0001, output is also 0001. Output is also 0001. Let us check now this one. 0111. Input is 0111. So input is 0111. Input is 011, output is 0100. Output you get 0100. That is G3 is 0, G2 is 100. This is the output. So we will check the last combination here. 111, that is all are 1 input, binary 1, and output is equal to 1000. You will get output is equal to 1000. So this is the implementation of a binary to gray code conversion. So the implementation of gray to binary is very simple circuit. Here you can see this is the implementation. This is a circuit diagram for implementation of gray to binary. Dear students, now we'll execute gray to binary. The circuit diagram for converting gray code into binary code is this one. Here we are using exclusive OR gate. Actually, according to your syllabus, you have to implement this one by using basic gates, but it requires 7 basic gates. So that's why we implement this one by using exclusive OR gate. So you can see here IC exclusive OR gate IC7486. Now we'll see the implementation of this one. Here you can see we have connected exclusive OR gate. In the exclusive OR gate, 7 is pin number 7 is connected to ground and 14 is connected to VCC. Other than that you can see here this is gray input, like a gray code, G0, G3, G3, G2, G1, G0, G3, G2, G1, G0, and this is a binary B3, B2, B1, B0. So we are converting gray to binary. Now we will see here, now we will switch on the machine, this one, treasure kit, and you will see, for example, I will take 0001. So I will switch on the trainer kit. So 0001. So let me give 0001. And output is gray code is 0001. So here you can see 0001. Gray is 0001 and binary is 0001. Now we will take some other combination. 0111. That is gray code input is 0111. So 0111. For that binary is 1010. You can see here 0111. For that binary is 0101. Now we'll proceed to the last combination, that is 1000. So here you can see 1000. That is our gray code. And binary code is 1111. So I have explained in the video how to convert gray to binary and binary to gray. So with this, we can implement both binary to gray and gray to binary. Thank you.